Nigeria jaga jaga, Fulani scatter scatter, poor man they suffer suffer, bosa bosa, gunshot in the air. Good day Nigerians, good day Africa. The truth is very bitter, but believe me, I will never be tired to say the truth. No matter what it costs, the truth is the truth. Now, I want to take on a back to 2002. Yeah, 2002, where Idris Adukarin, musician, sing the song Nigeria Jaga Jaga. He not get with your Obasanjo not a find that young man. He not get the strategy where Obasanjo not a disturb that man. He even go to the extent, he tell Nigerian Bureau, may they withdraw their endorsement from Idris Adukarin. My brothers and sisters, I feel so by now, after 16 years, Obasanjo, former President Olusegun Obasanjo, supposed call Idris as in Peking, apologize to him and compensate him with anything reasonable for what he do to that young man many years ago. He even make him pack come off for Nigeria, go Ghana for 7 years or for 6 years. Now, I want to ask you a genuine question now, Nigeria and this full world. Moko na no run from the truth, oh. The truth is always the truth. Country where light not day, not be jagajaga country. Country where the government care about cow and grass, pass the human being, pass the life of the citizen, not be jagajaga country. Country where elders for the lie, like Lai Muhammad, not be jagajaga country. Country where pastor they talk say, now federal government send him go buy gun with private jets after they catch him. Not be jagajaga country be that. Country where be say good hospital not there. Not be jagajaga country be that. Country where be say good road not there. Not be jagajaga country be that. Country where be say now. What if poor man go do? They go jail him, arrest him, put. If rich man or senator or minister or commissioner do him, then nobody go talk. Then no go fear ask him. Country where be say, where they write say, do not urinate here. You still see person go there, go the peace for there. That will not be jagajaga country. My people, make what they think. Country where be say, Fulani S men go kill person. Or key group of people, or finish a whole community. After 1 week, after 2 weeks, after 3 weeks, they don't see anybody arrest. Instead, some big people and top politicians, they come out, they defend them. They talk, say, Fulani S-men are law-abiding. They talk, say, that they be the grand patrons of the Fulani S-men. They not think of how they want to solve the situation. They not see one person arrest. They don't even call, say, okay, let's settle this matter. Let's make peace reign between the Fulani S-men and the Benue people or any other community where they don't invade or where they don't for keep people. They never do any settlement since. Not be jagajaga country, be that one. My brother and sister, make would they use our sense. Not be to they speak grammar for House of Assembly. Not be to they speak grammar for House of Senate. And not be to they carry police and bullion van. Or the carrier escort, the waka up and down. Now make a good leader or a good country. Believe me, my brothers and sisters, Nigeria did jaga jaga up till now. So we no go fold our hands. No, we the present youth now. We should take it as a responsibility upon ourselves. What it don't happen, don't happen. Make we prevent and make more not the happen. And make we try to restructure this Nigeria together. Believe me, the only thing we need in this country is law. If the law stands for everybody,